So we're going to kick him off the plate and traumatize her some more to have her fearful to get on the plane again when she's calm.
Well, this has nothing to do with you, so why don't you just stop doing
it? You can't travel on this flight. Whether we have another direct flight or not, you can't travel on this flight. We're just trying to keep it as simple as possible. You're not fly on this flight. I'm glad you screwed up everyone's day.
So, what's the deal?